Before breaking for the day, Mel and Dr. Andres have been asked to help a family whose backyard is overrun with stray cats.
Señora Aide, ¿cómo está? Mucho gusto. Médico Andrés Quijano.
¿Qué pasa? Ahí está en el fondo.
Ok, this is the backyard.
Gatos se agrupan dentro de los fondos de las casas. Con lo que está sobrado de la comida, pues básicamente se los aviento a ellos, porque si no, pues porque tienen hambre. Darles un poco, porque si no te roban la comida y todo.
Oh, and there's one up there. Oh, there's one more over there. Oh, my goodness.
Y ajá, me gustan los gatos, por eso los ayudo, les doy de comer y todo, pero no quisiera que se siguieran multiplicando, porque son demasiados.
There's a real, real problem of feral cats, and they do roam the streets. They reproduce a lot faster than we do. We can't keep up with them, so you have to stop that cycle.
Está difícil atraparlos. No se dejan agarrar.
They are feral.
Oh, it's gone.
They are faster than us.
Yeah, they are faster than us. Oh.
No way.
Nope. Not happening.
Adopté dos gatitos que son los que puedo tener.
You have a good heart.
In the end, you know, if we can maintain a healthy population that's fixed, not causing many problems and not fighting as much, that's all good for them and it's all good for us humans.
We've only got two kittens, but it's a start.
Señora Aide, cuénteme este gatito, ¿cómo se llama?
Se llama Chimuelo.
How old is he?
Tiene como 5 meses.
Okay.
¿Y este cómo se llama?
Ella se llama...
Sella.
Sella.
¿Qué edad tiene?
Una chiquitita. Dos meses.
It's okay, kitties. They're beautiful.
Puede ir allá.
Put them in there together? Okay. We'll take these two and get them fixed and bring them back.
Gracias.
We'll see you soon.
Muchas gracias. Con permiso.
Gracias.
It's really nice that this lady adopted these two feral kittens. They're going to be healthy, happier,